Balloon atrial septostomy is the classic bailout procedure for the deeply cyanosed and acidotic newborn with detransposition of great arteries and poor admixture. Since the systemic and pulmonary circulations are in parallel in DTGA, it is urgent to provide good mixing at the atrial level, which is the most preferred site at the earliest. This is where the balloon atrial septostomy comes in as a life-saving option which buys time for corrective surgery.